iSurgicals is proud to introduce Laparoscopic Knot Mentor, a learning tool which facilitates understanding of instrument positions and direction of suture pull. This encourages economy of movement, significantly improves the efficiency of knot tying, and reduces the learning curve. The Knot Mentor has several features, including the knot sight, central crater, and instrument rest, as well as six arrows which have been designed to guide instrument movements. The central crater has been developed to keep the needle holder tips together and towards the knot, which are crucial in successful knot tying. It also helps to develop muscle memory for making small, circular movements. The arrows in the crater guide correct movements and directions of instrument tips for making a loop for different knot tying techniques. The central straight arrow guides needle holder movement for the C technique and curved arrow for the D technique. The knot sight acts as an anchor for the suture above the central crater, thereby ensuring the proximity of the instrument tips during knot tying. The instrument rest has been designed to maintain the left hand instrument in a central position near the knot. This reduces a natural tendency for inappropriate movement of the left hand instrument. The bottom arrows help with paralyzation of the suture with the instrument, which is fundamental when creating a loop to make a knot. The top arrows guide the direction of loop sliding from the instrument before final knot tying. The novel features of the Knot Mentor will support development of economy of movements and enhance laparoscopic knot tying skills. For further information, please visit our website at iSurgicals.com.